Hey guys, it's Nicole with the Chore Channel. Today, I'm going to take you along to work with me as I bring my kids along to work. This is what I do in the summer. This is what I have been doing in the summer for the last couple of years. We co-own a small business, and I run the office side of things, and I basically get to make my own schedule in the summer, but that doesn't mean I don't have to work. I still have to work. but I just bring the kids along, and today is Tuesday, and Tuesday is my Monday because we're closed on Mondays, the business is. So Tuesday is a busy day for me, and I got the kids with me, so I thought I would take you along and show you what it's like. Come along with us.
My mom says to call us this part.
Yeah. They both got their electronics and their goodies for the day.
Yeah, look at that.
Hey, morning. Here's my office, my humble abode.
You want to turn on the fan?
Yes, it's already hot in here. My daughter already wants to buy something from the vending machine, so. What are you picking? Okay. One at a time. Oops, one of them came down. Just one? Okay, put it back. Uh-oh. Try again. We had to break into the machine because it was not taking coins. It was full. What'd you get? Show them what you got.
Cookies.
Breakfast of Champions. My kids are all settled. I can finally get my work done. I'm realizing also, I just had a conversation with my friend Tessa about how I wear makeup for all of my YouTube videos, and I forgot to put makeup on this morning, so I probably look very tired. And I did like this oil treatment, castor oil treatment to my hair last night, so my hair's, I washed it out, but it's still a little bit greasy. And so I'm sure I look great right now. These kids are probably like, she goes to work looking like that. Yes, I do apparently. So you're welcome. Anyways, I'm gonna get my work done. My morning stuff at least. And I'll show you what the kids are up to in a bit. What are you watching? Hey, Bradley. Excuse you. My son has a friend that's also here at work, so he has a buddy to play with and play video games with. My daughter does not most days have somebody here to play with. Every once in a while, there's extra kids, but it's usually just these three. I sent the kids outside. Is that Jack's bike?
Yeah.
Okay. We are going to the bank and the post office. It's my daily stops that I have to make for work. So come along with us.
Do you guys have any suckers or candy right now? Can I have
have one? Uh-huh. Hey, just one for the kid, not for me. Dolly Ranch or lollipop, that'll work. Thank you. Yeah. Here you go.
Dolly Ranch or lollipop?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is that good?
I haven't tried it yet.
Okay, let me know if it's good.
Do you want last stop?
Last stop.
I know what
you mean. Okay, you want to open it?
It's this one. This one?
Nope. One, 4, 7.
Do you get a big key?
Nope. No, no big keys, just garbage today.
Really?
Yeah, junk mail.
Why did you?
Okay, we're back. I'm gonna have my lunch while we work now because
I want some tuna.
Okay, I'll share some with you. Our school district has a really, really awesome summer lunch program, free lunch program. And they have a food truck that comes to the library, which is only like 2 blocks down from where my work is at. And you just walk down there and walk up to the food truck, and any kid 0 to 18 years old can get a free lunch any day of the week, and yeah, no questions asked. It's an incredible program, so we go over there anytime I have the kids for work. We just walk over there and the kids grab lunch for free, and then there's a playground another block down and they get to run around and play, and that's my lunch break for the day. So I always eat my lunch before we go down, so I'm not cranky and hungry. I have homemade tuna salad today with Simple Mill crackers. I've got my meat stick. A Lara bar. This is my favorite kind. And some raisins. It's not a very exciting lunch, but this is kind of sort of my typical lunch, is lots of protein and easy things I can eat while I work, or while the kids, while I'm keeping up with kids. So I'm gonna eat some lunch. Okay, we're walking through the food truck. It's actually perfect because there's a trail, really nice trail right behind the business. I'll show it to you. And it goes all the way down to the library. Part doesn't look nice, but the other part is nice. This is the trail. Here comes people on our left, Penny. Yeah, it's beautiful. Also, for the record, my daughter does have a real bike, but she chooses to bring the balance bike. So, her choice. The boys are already way ahead. They'll get there before us. All right, we have arrived. It's way over there. Sounds like there's a long line. There usually is. It's very popular. I made it, Penny. Are you gonna walk it across?
Yeah.
What kind of drink do you want? Chocolate milk? Hey, Quentin, what are you ordering? Go over to the grass, please. What?
Can you look me up?
No, what do you want?
Can I have a cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger. What kind of drink?
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk? Nah, do you want any condiments? Mayonnaise? Okay, that's fine.
Mayonnaise.
It doesn't have any. Bell peppers, please. Apples. There you go. Okay, over to the grass. We got lunch. Ethan, what'd you get?
Cheese pizza.
Where are you?
Cheese pizza.
Quentin, what'd you get?
Lift.
cheeseburger. Penny got a fun lunch. What's in your fun lunch?
Bagel.
Don't throw it. It's gonna open.
It's bagel.
Bagel.
And cheese and spoon.
Please don't throw your stuff.
Yeah, she's gonna eat a spoon for dinner.
Mmm. Okay. They literally inhaled their lunch, and we're going just another block down to the to the playground and skate park. Lunch break time is the best time. Here comes Ethan. And then here is the playground. Playground right behind us. It's pretty cool. It's a brand new one. They just put it in this spring, so. My dad came and met us with us. Bless you. Okay, Penny wants to show me a jump. Good job! Wait for me! Lunch is over. Playtime is over. Back to the shop to finish my work. Back to the shop to finish working. Okay, I'm just finishing up my work. It'll be like 2:30 when I'm finished up, but thank you guys for coming along with me today and spending time with me. I hope you guys enjoyed our wild ride of taking my kids to work. I will see you guys next time. Bye.